Mahogany Bay, Honduras today. It's very warm, it's early in the morning, and we just got off the ship. Look at Big's outfit.
Check out Melinda's outfit.
Red. We both have lobsters on. I got pink, he's got blue. As soon as you get off the ship, you can see a whole bunch of little shops. Your passport stamped. Okay, it's a little visitor information center. Here's a place where you can ride ATVs, some water back there, zip lines. Entering the Mahogany Bay Nature Trail. We're headed up this nature trail. It's already real hot and sweaty out here.
Oh yeah, I've been sweating a lot.
About the activities that you can do and how much they cost. So you can rent snorkels, stand up paddle, beach float, magical flying chair, clam shell, sea clam, I'm not sure what those things are, kayaks, paddle boats, aqua cycles, bikes, and then a fun cat. I believe that's the motorboat over there, this one. The motorboat right there. So all of the stuff that you can rent when you get off the boat, you don't necessarily have to book an excursion on this island. You can just come with an idea in mind and just go for it.